Jackpot. Wait. What the hell? Damn it, Justin. Fuck every inch of this place. I wish I could tag it from floor to ceiling. But with Skip watching me...
Bathroom. Then I'm out. Cool?
Okay. But try to make it fast, will you?
Later, Skip.
Later.
Looks like David's here. Awesome. Maybe they'll use my scholarship money to finally fix this pothole. Someone's trying a bit too hard with those bumper stickers. That's what they do best here at Blackwell. Empty things out and toss them aside.
It's about damn time.
David, please.
Chloe. Your mother and I have been talking.
Can we do this later? I don't think I can handle another fight right now.
And who do you expect to handle things for you? Your mother?
I don't need a conversation. Not with Sergeant Asshat here. I just need some space.
Do not use that language with your mother.
Or what, David? What will you do?
You do not want to test me. Maybe if you'd try listening to me, instead of fighting me about everything, you might actually learn a thing or two.
What? How to be a soldier?
Soldiers put family and future above self and now. Getting kicked out of school? That's what losers do.
You had a scholarship, Chloe. Do you know what that means? What kind of opportunity you gave up? Do you want to work at the diner?
Someone needed my help.
Who? Your friend Rachel? Because I think the daughter of the DA is going to be just fine. I need your help. Me, your mother. We need to get our own house in order. Right now, what I need most of all is for the two of you to start getting along.
Chloe, I don't want to fight. I care about your mother very much. And you too. I'd like for us to start over. What do you say?
Sure. Reset button pressed.
I am glad to hear it. From now on, I will be assisting your mother in a few areas. Like making sure that you are no longer abusing drugs or alcohol.
David, do you really think now is the right time?
Joyce, please. We must be a united front.
Mom.
Chloe, I'd like you to empty your pockets and place all your belongings on the trunk of the car.
What the fuck?
If we are going to start over, we have to know that you are not abusing drugs. If you're not, you should be eager for the chance to prove it.
Mom, you saw how I was treated in there. Now you want to treat me the same way? I don't need more discipline from you. I need my mom.
I know, Chloe. And I'm sorry, but David feels...
Joyce.
We feel this is the best way to start fresh.
Let's go, Chloe. Quit stalling.
Fine. You want to see my shit so badly? Oh no, the horror. Happy?
It's marijuana, all right.
No, Chloe, I am not happy. But I am relieved that you came clean. I hope this can be the beginning of a new chapter for us. A new chapter. One that will involve the three of us together.
What does that mean?
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
No fucking way!
Chloe, after everything that's happened, I'm at a loss. I need help.
Exactly. We need a firmer hand steering this ship.
Talk to me, Chloe. Tell me what you're feeling.
Mom, I know I fucked up. I'm a fuck up. I'm sorry. I've been shutting you out even though I've needed you, and you need me, and I know that. But this is not the answer.
It's the only answer I have, Chloe.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me. I'm sorry I took that for granted.
I'm not choosing anyone over anyone else. It's about the three of us having a home together.
It'll be better than you think, Chloe. Once everything's running smoothly, you'll see what a stable home can be like.
There is no home. Not if he's there.
Chloe.
Let her go. She'll come home as soon as her tantrum is over.
How do you know which way is up when your whole life has been turned upside down? Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?